If Wabash Avenue is part of your commute, you may notice some new patriotic decor along the way. 60 American flags and poles were added to the area. News 10 stopped by to check out the new additions this morning. It's part of a project through downtown Terre Haute. It was funded by the Wabash Valley Community Foundation.